Hello, students. This short tutorial is to show you how to set up an account and to enroll in my course. So the first thing that you're going to do is you're going to come on over to vhlcentral.com. Once you've accessed this website, you're going to come on over to the Create an Account button, which is right down here. You can click on the Need Help if you need help, but most likely you've got the instructions that I've provided for you in your hand or on your screen, and you're following those instructions. Okay, so the first thing you're going to do is you're going to click on Create an Account. So you're going to create a username. You'll make sure it's available. You'll put in your email and your password, and then you'll put in your first and last name. Now, this is very important for ladies who are recently married. Make sure that your last name matches the name on your account at school, because the two names cannot be different. You must have the same first and last name on all of the accounts. Okay, great. After you do that, you'll choose your birth year, your student ID if you'd like to, you'll put a secret question in there, and then you'll choose your email preferences, and you'll go ahead and click on Create an Account. Once you create an account, you'll be prompted to accept the VHL terms of use. Go ahead and click Agree. And here we go. Next, you'll be prompted to select your school. So make sure you put in the correct school or you are not going to be able to enroll in my course. So do not skip this step. This is very important. You must put in the correct school. I've chosen my school. And now here comes where you will activate your code, or if you have not purchased a code yet, but you need to go ahead and set up your account in order to get quick access, you can skip the step or you can go ahead and activate your code here. So for this purposes, I'm going to go ahead and skip the step. And now I'm going to choose the book in which I am using. In this particular case, I'm going to choose Vistas. You could be using Portales or any other book. So I'm going to go ahead and click this. And now up come all the names of the instructors that are teaching courses with this book. And so we are looking for Professor Marquez, right, in this case. Now, my name is grayed out right here because students are not able to enroll in this course right now, but eventually they will be able to enroll. And then you would go ahead and click the correct name with the correct course number. Get this little message once you click the course name and number, and it tells you you must redeem a code to access this course. Go ahead and skip that step and go ahead down there and click on Select Course. And now you are enrolled in my course. So it's going to let you know, hey, you don't have all the required access to complete this course. That's okay. Once you get your code, you'll be able to put that in later. Okay. And that's when you would come down here once you're enrolled and you would click on Redeem a Code. Okay. So at that point, you're done. You're in my course. You can go ahead and click on the book. And again, it's telling you, hey, you can't get into the course yet. It's okay. You can get into the course once you have purchased your code, and you'll be good to go. All right. Thanks so much for listening. Bye-bye now.